This is the spa install. We have a concrete slab down there. It's going to be a 4.4 meter spa. This is the power line slash NBN lines we're concerned about 4 meters off the ground. We've got big wide space to get into, about 2.9 meter wide between the two trees. And we've got dirt section here on this side of the fence and a bit of fake grass that we can get set on before we get the spa in. It's about a meter, just under a meter drop on that retaining wall there.